Hi, welcome to ISE 2019 in Amsterdam. Good morning. This is the last day of a very intensive week. We had a lot of customers and partners and the whole team together. Actually, the first time we had Plantronics and Polycom people here together. It was a really exciting week. We showed new products, brought them to tours. We had here a lot of PR, a lot of news, and everything which came together. So I think it was a very exciting week. My voice is like really blowed up this week, but I think all the excitement around it makes it all, gives you a lot of energy. And let me say this one. So let me talk you through what we showed this week here on ISE, because I think we had a lot of exciting things to show. First of all, which I wanted to show you is run you through the products which we had here. We had Trio here, natively integrated with Skype for Business and Teams. In this case, you see it here with Teams doing voice. So you see here all the invitations with the join button. So it's just a matter of you go into Outlook, you schedule the Trio with it, and the Trio can join over voice on the Teams meeting. So this looks all very, very nice. What we also showed here is the Real Connect for Teams and Real Connect for Skype for Business. I think this is also very nice. So you have, for example, a group series, or you have a Trio with Visual Plus, or you have a Trio with Visual Pro. And the thing what's very nice is if you are in the Teams meeting and you want to join with all that equipment, then is that possible? Real Connect for Teams and Real Connect for Skype, they all support H323, OpenSIM, so you can do the content sharing, you can do audio, video. It's just a matter of a click of a button. So if you enable for Real Connect for Teams, for example, and you have an Outlook and you schedule the device in the meeting, what it will do, it will give you the join button here on the screens. So it's really just a matter of walking into the room, you press the join button, and it will join that meeting. I will show you in a bit when they all come together in the meeting, just to show you a little bit of the experience. Here you see the Alara 60. This was also at some great attention this week. What it's able to do is you put in your mobile phone, it pairs with the dock, and then you have a sort of mobile station. And so have here your headset, you can take your headset here, and you can really work very quickly from home office, at the office, just with a mobile first solution. So you just put your device in and you are able to use it as a dock, your headset and everything, or as a speaker in there. It's a very, very nice device. So you can walk through the office, out of range, it will come back to the phone to pair it. So there's a lot of features in there. It's made for Teams, and so you have Teams button in there. If you press the Teams button, it will start the Teams client on the phone to be able to interact with that. There's a lot of excitement around it. So looking forward to bring this further into the market. Now here we have a new joint solution with HP, which is the HP Slice, and we bundled this up with the Studio. This is a Teams certified solution, and what you're able to do is when you have the HP Slice with the screen, with the touch panel, you will see here all your invitations. So your invitation on the screen for the meeting, you can join the meeting, and here we've got the Studio. So we launched this week the Studio, a lot of excitement around it. Studio has a wide angle camera, 4K camera, it has automatic speaker track functions, group or speaker, and the sound is, I think, really awesome. I saw a lot of customers and partners going here into the demo room, and it was really, really super. So I really invite you to get the Studio in your hands. Get a demo unit, it will be really, really, really good. So, what we further have here, I think that's also very nice, is we have the Trio, which is like an ecosystem Trio. So what we've done is we've integrated the Trio with all different platforms. So here you see, for example, a BlueJeans and a Zoom and an RPP, which is the Polycom platform. And what is nice is that the users are able to identify very quickly which meetings they want to join. So in case you have a BlueJeans meeting, you just press the BlueJeans and it's able to join. So for example, Zoom, here let me press the Zoom button, and what you see, it will join the Zoom button. It's really the ease of use, and also the user friendliness is, I think, very, very good. And here we have the same, but we use it with different cameras. So I think what we see here is we have the Eagle Eye Mini, which became available a couple of months ago. It's also a very nice camera to use for the small and harder rooms in combination with the Visio Plus. And here we see the Visio Pro, and it says also now on the front of the device, we see now Visio Pro. And with the Visio Pro, you can go into bigger rooms. And so you can use it in this case with the producer, but you can also use it with the director. So with the Visio Pro, you're really enabling. And first we had the Visio Plus, which was more for a smaller, mid-sized room. And now with the Visio Pro, you can really go into the bigger rooms. And I think that's very powerful. So you will have your director functionality, your producer functionality, and everything coming together. Now let me quickly show you when all the devices go into a meeting, to show you how easy it is. So here you see, for example, the Real Connect meeting, the Teams meeting. It's really just a matter of you click join, and what will happen is you see it now joining the meeting. So as I'm here joining the meeting, let me make sure it is muted. I'm now in this meeting. The same thing I will do here with the group series. So the group series will have the same button, is in the same invitation. I will press join. Now this system will join the same meeting. You will see the camera here. Soon it is in the meeting, you will see here now the camera coming. So you see here the image of the camera over there, and from the Skype room, Teams room system, you see the camera over there. So they're now both in the meeting. Very easy. Same thing for Trio, which is an audio based on the Teams. I press the join button, and what you will see, it will join the meeting. So here on top, what you will see now, we have also Trio in there. So we have group series, we have Trio voice, natively voice, we have the SRS, we have the Slice, all coming together. So it's really like you got one big family, all in the meeting, and I think that is all very powerful. So this was just a quick snap of what we have available here at the ISE.